Good evening. Hello. Hi. Great to see you. Welcome to St. John's. It's lovely to have you here for this special first ever Leytonstone Folk Club concert in the church. It's great. Very exciting new endeavour in Leytonstone. So, thank you to all our wonderful musicians and all those who have organised it and had the vision behind it. They meet once a month on a Thursday, the first Thursday of the month, in the hall, 7:30?
Yeah.
7:30. So there's just an open invitation to get involved, basically. And then, of course, put together music and musical events throughout the year. So it's great to have it in the church. My name's David Britton, the vicar here. If you don't know me, so it's great to be able to welcome you into this space. I'm just going to give a few housekeeping notices. If you're not familiar with the building, toilets, if you need to use them, are in the church hall, which is the building next door. So you basically go to the back of the church, out the door on the right, and follow the signs around, and you can find it there. And there is a ramp access toilet up the side aisle, through that door on the left. There is a bar, so do please help yourself to drinks, etc. There is a short interval at about 8:30 or something, for about 20 minutes, so you can get up and make your way over there. And thank you for being kind of socially distanced. We left it to chance, but actually that's worked out quite well. Technically, legally speaking, we are asked to wear masks in places of worship unless you are exempt, so do please keep wearing your mask, and that'll be really helpful. Also, other health and safety fire exits. Hopefully you won't need to use it, but the exit doors are, this is the main door, the one you came in. There's also a side door there, and this door here, just push some musicians out of the way as you're running. That is also a fire exit. You just follow the signs through into the door opposite Maslan, in an orderly manner, of course, but hopefully that won't happen. But those are our fire exits. And a fire assembly point is in the churchyard. I don't think there's any other housekeeping notices to say. Of course, use mobile phones kind of down and silent, but do please, Snap, Instagram, Facebook or whatever. I'm sure everyone will be delighted to see what's going on. But otherwise, without further ado, I'm going to hand over to Emma, who will say a few words a little bit later, but hand over to our musicians. Can we give them a warm round of applause?
Catherine, and welcome to the first Christmas concert by Leytonstone Folk. We're a folk club for and of the community, so we've been working quite hard to put on this concert. Sadly, half of us aren't here tonight, as you can imagine, so some of it's a little bit ad hoc, but all fun. That was a tune called King of the Fairies, performed by us four who were the folk club committee band. And what we've got next is a version of the Coventry Carol by the whole folk club. So I hope you enjoy this.
I'm not sure what this will sound like.
Stay here on the ground.
it's called Once in Royal David City, so I'm sure you'll probably know that. And then we're going to go into a reel, it's an Irish reel, and it's called The Christmas Eve, which is why it's been selected for tonight. So do feel you can stomp your feet and clap your hands, especially in the reel, because that's what it's for. It's a dance music, but sadly you have to do pew dancing rather than be allowed to stand up and dance in the aisles.
Yeah.
Next up, we have our folk club regular and favourite, Danielle and Dom, and they're going to perform together, Baby Where You Are.
Evening everyone, welcome. So yeah, I come to the Float Folk and have quite a lot. I enjoy it, love it, love you bunch, you should join. And this is my brother. We haven't performed together for a long time because of, you know, this whole thing happening. And so this is the first time we've sung together, and it's for you. So enjoy.
I could be, baby, where you are.
to write it phonetically, I was told. Gaudete. Is it the Stilos band song?
Well, yeah.
Yes, Stilos band. I mean, I know Stilos band, but I can't say that word. A bit very poor. So this is Danielle and some of the rest of the folk club, including Jenny.
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
This is where someone pulled that with COVID. So.
Yeah, someone pulled that.
But they're doing
so
very well. Without.
Yeah, like another first. We've never pulled together, so.
Yeah, we'll do it. Yeah.
Forward, sorry. Let's be forward, Dave.
Ex Maria, Virgine, Gaudete, Gaudete.
but hopefully you were able to recognise the tune. All right, thank you. We've got a couple more now before the break. Oh, yes, we've got Siobhan, who is a French teacher. And she's going to sing a song in French, which is called Il est né. And we're accompanied by our very able.
We're all going to join in, aren't we?
Oh, yeah, but if anyone knows it, please join in.
I don't know it.
It was a duet, but again, Siobhan's duet partner has COVID.
Do you want to teach them the words?
Have they got the words in front of them?
No.
No, they haven't.
No, they haven't.
Well, if you want to join in, the chorus goes, Il est né, le divin enfant, joué au bois, résonné brisette.
I can translate
them. Oh, yeah, go on then.
He is born, the divine infant.
Joué au bois.
Play. Oboes,
résonné, musette,
and the bagpipes.
Something like that.
Tis.
and then you say, Il est né le divin enfant again, chantant tous son avènement.
Sing to his coming.
Yeah. Yeah.
Quite pleased with that.
Sorry. Il est né le divin enfant. Jouer au bois, résonner, musette.
Il est né le divin enfant, chantant tout son énément.
Depuis plus de 4000 ans, nous le promettons les prophètes. Depuis plus de 4000 ans, nous attendons cet heureux temps.
Il est né le divin enfant, jouer au bois, résonner, musette. Il est né le divin enfant, chantant tout son énément.
Cold has
fingers that caress without permission.
She knows it's called Mrs. Fogarty's Christmas Cake. The one I know is named after somebody entirely different, Mrs. Hooligan. There's a certain amount of cultural appropriation here, but I am of Irish Welsh stock, so I get away with it. If anybody's offended, oh no, I can't say that here, can I? Nearly did. Christmas time, which is Christmas to me was always started with a Christmas concert. That's when you get a bit Christmassy. So I remember songs from those concerts, and this is one of them. It's, as I say, Mrs. Hooligan's Christmas Cake. There were plums and prunes and cherries, raisins and currants and cinnamon too. Nuts and cloves and berries, but the crust it was nailed on with glue. There were caraway seeds in abundance, it would give you a fine stomachache. Oh, sorry, I can't help but do that. T'would kill anyone twice to be eaten a slice of Mrs. Hooligan's Christmas cake. As I sat in me window last evening, a letterman came unto me. A nice little neat invitation, saying, won't you come over to tea? I knew it was the Hooligan sent it, so I went for our friendship's sake. But the first thing they gave me to tackle was a slice of Mrs. Hooligan's cake. There were plums and prunes and cherries, raisins and currants and cinnamon too, nuts and cloves and berries, but the crust it was nailed on with glue. There were caraway seeds in abundance, it would give you a fine stomachache. 'Twould kill any man twice to be eaten a slice of Mrs. Hooligan's Christmas cake. Bridie Mulligan wanted to taste it, but sure it was all of no use, though she worked on it over an hour. She could not get any of it loose, till Hooligan went for a hatchet and
Kelly came in with a sword. That cake was enough in its power to paralyze any man's jaw. There were plums and prunes and cherries, raisins and currants and cinnamon too, nuts and cloves and berries. With the crust it was nailed on with glue. There were caraway seeds in abundance. It would give you a fine stomachache. 'Twould kill any man twice to be eaten a slice of this toothless Christmas cake. Mrs. Hooligan proud as a peacock, she was smiling and blinking away, till she tripped over Flanagan's brogans and spilt the home brew in her tea. Gilhooly, she says, you don't eat it. Won't you try a bit more for me, say? I know, Mrs. Hooligan, says I, but I'd like the receipt for that cake. Last time, honestly. There were plums and prunes and cherries, raisins and currants and cinnamon too, nuts and bolts and berries, but the crust it was nailed on with glue. There were caraway seeds in abundance. It would give you a fine stomachache. 'Twould kill any man twice to be eaten a slice of Mrs. Hooligan's Christmas cake. Mrs. Hooligan's Christmas cake. Mrs. Hooligan's Christmas cake.
Inspire more of you to come along. As you can see, we're all just kind of local, and we're not professional musicians, most of us. We just do it for fun and the love of it. So thank you for your attention so far. You should have the lyrics on your pew. I don't know why I find that word funny. On your pew, for our last song of the first half. And yes, I'd like to say to everyone, Happy Christmas. War is over in our dreams, but we can sing about it. So do sing along. If you can do the high bits, you know, war is over, do join in. There'll be some modelling, fine modelling of it from the band. And we've got Pete Gettings here leading us on the guitar.
So this is Christmas. What have you done? Yeah.
eyes, whatever you like. And don't go away. You will be locking the door, so don't even try to go away. You